Welcome to Introduction to Materials Science and Engineering. I am Rajesh Prasad from Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi. To convert their innovative designs into useful products, engineers need to select, shape, and process materials. The selected material should have suitable properties. The properties depend on microstructure and the structure of material. This structure property relationship is the most important and central thing at the heart of material science. So we will begin our journey by looking at crystal structure of materials. This is ideal crystal structure, but crystals have defects and that's what control their properties. So we will look at defects such as dislocations and grain boundaries. This will be followed by a study of phase transformations and diffusion, which control the microstructure of material. We will look at various kinds of heat treatments, which control the properties of steels and aluminium alloy. Phase diagram is an important tool in understanding heat treatment of materials. Finally, we will come to mechanical behavior of materials and we will look at plastic deformation, creep, fatigue, and fracture of materials. The course will be useful for undergraduate engineers in institutes and colleges, as well as for scientists and researchers working in various research labs.
I am fortunate to have two very enthusiastic teaching assistants working for this course. I now welcome them to introduce themselves.
Hello, I'm Srikant. I've done my BTech and MTech from NIT Rourkela in Metallurgical and Materials Engineering. Currently, I'm a research scholar at IIT Delhi and I'm working on materials that show negative Poisson's ratio.
Hello, I'm Khushbu. I've done my BTech in Metallurgical and Materials Engineering from IIT Roorkee and PhD in Materials Engineering from Deakin University, Australia. Currently, I am working on advanced characterization of nanostructured bainite using atom probe tomography. We will be happy to interact with you through the forum. Welcome to the course.